Hello everyone, I'm Margot Shaw, and I am here today with our style editor, Amanda Smith Fowler. We are going to walk y'all through some fun, entertaining, and inspiring tips to make your holidays a little brighter and simpler, actually. Amanda, tell us about all these beautiful things.
We've partnered with Replacements.com to create this holiday dessert sweet treat after dinner, or maybe after going to see the Nutcracker. But here we have set up a great pedestal from Versace, and on it, it's a petite pedestal. So we've done a smaller version of a cake, which works out perfectly because we can just split it down the middle.
Just the two of us.
Just split it down the middle.
I'm happy about that.
But we think the holiday should be a lot about fun and sparkle and maybe a bit more relaxed, but you can still be beautiful while still being relaxed.
I am so fond of changing rooms at a party or a small gathering and sort of repairing to the drawing room with your cigar and brandy, a la Downton Abbey. But it's just nice to have a different setting. It's like a change of scenery and a change of scenes. And so I'm just very fond of this particular setup right here. And Christmas is a time, and all of the holidays, to me, especially now, are about family and friends and gathering and providing the setting for people to just be together and enjoy good food. And it doesn't have to be fancy, and it doesn't have to be a lot. I'm looking at this beautiful red velvet cake on the Versace cake stand. I guess we'll have to eat it first to see it.
Well, we can.
Okay.
The Versace tray is a beautiful swirl, and it's gold, and so it's perfect for the holidays. It's perfect for birthdays as well. But I really thought for what we're doing today, it'd be really nice to pull in lots of those rich golds and yellows mm-hmm. and a bunch of different reds. So the peppermint is whimsical and fun, but my family, we're bakers.
I can see that.
Holiday is a big deal, and so we always have different kinds of cakes and pies and cookies, and this is a favorite at our house because my daughter likes to help unwrap the candy, put the candy on the cake, and so sometimes it varies, and it's gumdrops, and sometimes it's ribbon candy, but it's a lot of fun to incorporate children in that as well. I do love the gold that's here, classic, in the Meissen.
I am crazy about gold. Any kind of metallic element, as long as it's not too strong. And it's perfect here with these teacups and just the trim on the champagne flutes. It's just more festive. And then, of course, it does not take away from the gorgeous silver from Replacements that we love. And I want to just talk a little bit about silver right now. And I just want to say that it is art. And I know that a lot of people don't want to use their silver because they have to polish it. But little known fact, if you use it, you don't have to polish it as much. It doesn't tarnish nearly as quickly. And if you look at all these graceful lines on this coffee pot.
Wave. It's beautiful.
I mean,
the movement on the coffee pot. It's also perfect to keep out throughout the year. You don't have to keep these in a cupboard. They're beautiful on shelves. They're beautiful in kitchens, in living rooms. We like to repurpose the sugar bowl and the creamer for flowers or for candies any time of year. So you can really pull your silver out at any point in time and use it throughout your home. I love the detail on the waiter tray. The mm-hmm. Greek key around the edge mm-hmm. is really beautiful.
It's tailored, which
it's
I
really
love.
Lovely.
And tell us about this little basket with the...
Oh, the pierced handle basket.
Yeah,
it's a bit covered in flowers at the moment, but it's really lovely, and it's one of those that you can fill with flowers.
Can you hold it up? I know that's
sure.
sort of tacky.
Absolutely,
but...
no. It's beautiful filled with flowers.
So
it's also great with candy. It would be pretty with ornaments, anything like
mm-hmm.
that.
I love that.
I do too. We've started a few Christmas traditions and gifting traditions. I'm looking at the jelly cake server, which is that orange blossom pattern, which is the the new pattern I want to collect.
Mm-hmm.
Wink. But I have repoussé.
Shall I tell your husband?
Please do.
Okay.
Please do tell. I have repoussé and adore it, mm-hmm. but I decided when I had a little girl to start each Christmas giving her a play setting. And so we started King Richard for her. So she's starting her own play setting. And this year or last year, we finished a table of six. So we can set a table with it now. And so by
Wonderful.
The time she's 24, she'll have a...
She'll have a big old dinner party.
She'll have a treasure chest.
Yes. That yes. is, you know, I love that. Get them while they're young.
Exactly.
And instruct and get them used to all these beautiful things and knowing where they come from. And a lot of my pieces are heirlooms. And so it's kind of like having my mother or my grandmother or great grandmother in the room or on the table with me. Since we're here with replacements today, I do want to bring up the fact that you can complete these looks or this look with a piece of estate jewelry from replacements. They have a beautiful array of really lots of exquisite pieces, some really important pieces as well. And I just did want to mention that this huge gold charm bracelet was my mother's, and she gave it to me one of her last Christmases on earth. So it's very special.
Happy holidays, and thank you for watching. You can find all these items and more at replacements.com.
Thank you. Happy holidays.